Alright everyone, this is a short video of how to enter your class. Now when you click on the application installed on your phone, you need to put in your own password. And when you put in the password, you select login. And remember, your data must be on, and this is what you're going to see first. So if you're a junior secondary school student, you select junior secondary. If you're a senior secondary school student, you select senior secondary. Okay, now let's try the junior secondary. I, assuming I'm a junior student, I want to, enter the class. I click on the junior secondary button, and it will require you to put in your password. The password is, if you have paid for the app, the password will be sent to you. So if you have your password, you just put in your password. Okay. Put in your password and select go. Now you need to just hold on for a minute. It's going to take you. So if you are JSS1, you select JSS1. If you are JSS2 student, you select JSS2 student. If you are JS3 student, you select JSS3 button. Okay, now assuming I'm a JSS1 student, I select JSS1 button, and it will take you to the notes and the class. Now please always remember to read the informations. As you see, we have double click for larger view, which means that you can click the notes for it to display in a more bigger form for you to see. But you need to wait for like maybe half a minute, or like let's say 6 seconds for the notes to pop up, depending on your internet strength. Now as you can see, we have today's date 6/7. Today's the this date says 6/7/2020. You need to follow the dates. Today's date is 8/7/2020. So with the dates, you will be able to access the notes for that day, and you can also go back and check the notes you've done previously. So today's note on ICT in JSS1, all you need to do is double click on it, and you have a more elaborate view. You can actually increase it by clicking on the plus button to see the notes properly. Okay, as you can see, you can actually wave it around, you can move it, scroll down. Oh, so you can actually reduce it also, and then can increase it as much as you can if you want to see what you want to read properly, as you can see. Okay. I hope this video has helped my students to be able to participate in the class activity. So have a lovely day.